Jambo Zanzibar, welcome you, HookingJuzza, Mr. Coca-Cola number one.
Zanzibar, let's go. Cheers. Yeah, she doesn't like the taste, but it's really good. Hey. That's legit. So guys, we don't only enjoy fish, but catch chameleons as well. How's that? So beautiful. Really? Yeah, you can move the other guy. He runs away now.
How slow is going? Hoping we don't see him again.
The yeah. Looking at us. Hey guys, so we are on honeymoon. Myself and old Ingza. She's just putting on some
meet
my wife, guys. My brand new, beautiful wife. And we are in Zanzibar. And right now, actually, we're waiting for our like little local guide. He actually there he comes. His name is Torti, and yeah, and he's taking us on a little excursion. So this is Torti.
Yeah.
Torti, how are you?
Yeah, good.
You're good?
Yeah.
That's good. I'm glad. Guys, this is so amazing. And yeah, really so keen to see if anything comes out today.
Jumbo.
So guys, it's a bit of a torrential rainfall now. It's still so warm though, it's actually nice because it cools you down. Hello, hey, my friend. Guys, this is the man that fished the coconuts yesterday. And he's a fisherman as well. Nice. Guys, check that rain. So the guys are putting on the motor for us. And I see a nice big lure. So I'm pretty sure we're going to be trawling now. I think it's a 15 horsepower motor, and yeah man, we're just so excited. How are you feeling?
Let's go catch some fish.
Let's go. So here's the guys. Jumbo. So guys, we've seen quite a few bottles in the ocean, and at first we thought it was litter, but we noticed there's a bit of rope around them, so we've just asked our captain now what's going on with the bottles, and apparently that is chum. There's chum attached to the bottles, so obviously attracting fish to this area and stuff. I mean, guys, you can see GPS or any Garmin fish finders, nothing like that. You're just riding out and you're hoping to get on fish, you know. So they are really cool. So
guys, we're using a Saragossa, a Dawa MQ, and an Okuma Azores. So crazy.
So guys, we're a far way out. It's actually a decent amount of swell here. And man, it's just so beautiful. Water is so blue. That's just brilliant.
All we have is a 15 horsepower.
She's a bit nervous, guys. She's just a little bit nervous. Guys, you may not be able to see this, but the water here is blue, like the darkest blue I've ever seen. It's amazing. It's just amazing. So we've got Momo is changing the reel over to a right-handed reel for us.
Guys, you won't see down there, but we're actually chasing the birds here. There must be a bait ball in the water, because all the birds are flying pretty much about 30 meters away from us. So. Yeah, we're gonna try probably trawl around the birds, around the bait ball, pull the lures through the bait ball, and hopefully, yeah, get some fish.
It's very difficult to get the sea legs on you. I think right about now you guys can tell that this was not easy. Yeah, fishing standing on this boat that's rocking so heavily on the ocean, and just this hollow piece of wood, yeah, was not the easiest, and I'm sure you guys will have a laugh.
Look here, right here, guys.
Fish on, boys! On, Dad!
Left hand, yes. Yes, like that, exactly like that. So guys, it's difficult because Inga's not left-handed, but she's doing it.
No guys, like I said, I cannot tell you how incredibly difficult this is. With the left hand. Let's go. Keep on doing it, Inks. Come on. You've got it. You've got it. You've got it. It's a nice one, Inks. Hey, Momo. You put her on the fish, brother. That's it, Inks. Keep on going. Keep on going. The line's changing, Inks. You've got it. You bring it. You're almost there. No, Inks, you're almost there. You're almost there. Come on. You've got this, Inks. Keep pulling right up in reel. Pull right up, right up, right up in reel. Inks, you've got this. You are doing so well. You are doing so well. Yes, yes, yes. Now reel, reel, reel. Don't let too much slack when you're going down. Reel on your way down. Reel. Inge is doing so well. You're killing it, Inks. Literally out here. That is coming. Pull, Inks. Pull, pull, pull. Yes. Yes. Don't let slack go on the line, Inks. Yes, reel on your way down. Keep tight, Inks. Inks, it's almost there. It's almost here. Yes, you've got it, Inks. Yes, you've got it. But it is. Come on, babs. Oh, it's fine. Don't worry. Sorry, Ings. Oh, it's okay.
Okay, I'm done.
We'll get another one. Get another one. Shame. No, you rest your arms now, guys. That was incredibly tough. That was a big bunny, surely. Yeah, guys, it's tough. And Ings, you're using your left hand. That's difficult. It's difficult. Guys, this is just the most incredible experience. Absolutely beautiful. So guys, we're almost back now at Zanzibar Resort, our place of residence for this holiday. And yeah, guys, what an incredible day. 50 about execution that you missed, but feeling something. Yeah, that decent end with your left hand is challenging, and I'm pretty about getting taxed by what our guards are calling a kingfish or a king mackerel. But yeah, just such an incredible thing, guys. Yeah, this is the land of Hakuna Matata. Thanks, man.
Guys, this is what we get treated with for supper.
We are so lucky.
Amazing. Got some fish, got some prawns, man, like vegetable rice, eggplant curry. Just amazing, man. I really hope you guys enjoyed this new edition and new episode of HookingJuzza. out in Zanzibar. And please stay tuned for the next episode that's probably going to drop in a week's time. Also really exciting, and yeah, just such awesome footage and scenery. It's such a magical place, guys. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, and yeah, support the channel. Cheers for now.